Hello and welcome to the Cobalt unboxing and quick start video. Cobalt is our brand new autonomous pressure controller, providing easy access to the most stable and accurate pressure and flow technology. It is a standalone instrument, meaning the Cobalt has an integrated pressure and vacuum source, so all you need is to connect it to a power supply and start your experiment. Let's see what's in the package. Obviously, the Cobalt pressure controller. Wow, look at this blue wave. A complete user guide to explain everything you need to know about the instrument. A toolbox kit that contains the fittings to connect the Cobalt to the reservoirs. 50 meters of tubing. A reservoir with a pressurized cap. In this little box, you'll find the power supply, a USB stick with the Cobalt software, and a USB cable to connect Cobalt to your computer. But remember, this instrument is fully autonomous, and the use of a computer is optional. This step is really easy. Screw on the pressurized reservoir cap. Then, it's all plug and play. Fix the quick connect fitting to the cap and plug it into the Cobalt. To set and control the flow rate, let's add a flow sensor to the setup. Plug the cable into the MFS. Add a piece of tubing to the inlet and the outlet of the sensor. Then plug it into the Cobalt. And connect the tubing. Plug it into the power supply and turn the Cobalt on. As I mentioned, the intuitive embedded software of the Cobalt allows you to fully control it without needing external software or a computer. Look at this user-friendly interface. You can move around using the knob button and easily switch from pressure to flow control. Before the first use, you should calibrate your instrument. To do this, go to the General menu, then the Calibration one, and click on Internal Calibration. Wait until it is calibrated. Now, your Cobalt is ready to use.